Challenge of Challenges. What is it? Well, bring your partner, your daughter, your son, your mum, your granddad, your cousin, your neighbour, even your best friend. But your family team will have great fun taking part in activities suitable for all generations and abilities. Family teams can be between 4 and 8 people, but must include at least 2 generations. You decide who's in your family. It doesn't need to be a blood relative, just someone you care about enough to include. There are 7 challenges to complete as you orienteer yourself around our beautiful site. The challenges are designed so your team members can choose who takes part. If there's something that doesn't suit someone, they won't be forced to do it. Complete each challenge and you're rewarded with some junk, which you'll need for the finale. So the more junk you collect on the way, the better your chance of being the overall champion. So, in Sup Duck, you grab your paddle, you grab your sup, you grab your duck, and then you head out onto the lake. But don't worry, not everyone in your team has to do it. Then there's William Tell. How many of your team can knock off one of these? Of course, there is also the infamous Smelly Welly. River Wildlife Rescue. Can you reach your animals before they disappear? So this one is called Super Grand. Don the helmet, walk up the steps, and then zip down this wire all the way to the end over the lake. Whee! All you need to do is raise some sponsorship, bring your brains and your brawn as we join together to complete a mystery course of imaginative, occasionally messy, often daft, obstacles and puzzles, and raise funds to give local vulnerable children and families opportunities to lead happy and healthy lives.